Hey guys, I totally look like crap. Sorry, I am working hard in my laundry room and I'm trying to like freshen it up. And I see all these videos about laundry rooms, remodels and things like that. And I would love to remodel my laundry room. However, I don't have the budget for it right now. So, in a few years, we'd like to redo our family room, which you see behind me, and our laundry room, which is that door that's open. So I just kind of want to make it a little bit brighter in there, and I spend so much time in our laundry room. So I wanted to show you some of the things that I'm gonna use, and then once I have it all finished, I'm gonna take pictures, and I'm gonna insert before pictures and after pictures and things like that. So let me show you what I did buy. And I bought everything at the Dollar Tree except for the rack, which I will show you. So, the first thing that I purchased was these flowers, which I thought were really pretty. I really like the yellow ones. And then there's like some blue. And I don't really have them arranged any pretty way right now, but then I also bought this really pretty, like slender vase. I just think it's really simple, and that's what I was looking for. Then I bought these clothespins, and I am going to be putting them in. This little fishbowl. So I think that'll look really, streamlined and pretty like that. So it's actually pretty much just for decoration. I don't really use clothespins, but they're nice to have in the laundry room. So I grabbed those. And then I got this little basket for 50 cents actually, because it was supposed to have two on it. I don't know if you guys can. Let me show you. See how it says two? So it's supposed to have another one, and I told the lady, and she said, I'll give it to you for 50 cents. So I thought, well, why not? So I grabbed that. I'm not really sure what I can use it for, but it was 50 cents, right? And then I got these. I got three of these. So I'm gonna be using them, I think. I'm hoping the colors work, but I just don't know until I get everything in there. And then I bought some display easels. And this came from the Dollar Tree too, I believe. This is laundry rolls. I had this, but I'm pretty sure I've seen the same thing at the Dollar Tree. So I'm almost positive I got this at the Dollar Tree. That's why I'm saying that. But it just has like laundry rolls and just really cute. Measure the soap, everyone helps. Iron if you must. Dispose of lint, keep calm, and wash on. So I just think it's really cute. And I have another one that's like a laundry prayer, which is more adorable. I did not get it at the Dollar Tree, but I don't think I'll be putting it on the rack. So I don't know what I'm gonna do with that yet. Then I purchased some of this. What do they call this? Well, I don't know. But usually put it in like a cabinet, and it is like, oh, focus there, white and black. So I think that'll be pretty. I'm hoping that'll turn out right. So there's that. Then I got some crazy glue. I'm not really sure if I'm gonna need it, so I just picked it up real quick. And some double-sided tape because, again, not sure. And then I got this little wash basin, which I think is really cute. So I grabbed that. And I think that's it from the Dollar Tree. Then I got this at Bed Bath & Beyond, and I actually had a coupon for it, so It was, I want to say it was $29, but I paid like 25 for it. So, 6-tier metal tower, and that is what it looks like. So I guess it's more meant for a bathroom, but I needed something slender that would fit in between my washer and dryer, because the way that my bathroom, or my bathroom, the way that my laundry room is, my husband said, you know, if we were to put anything on the wall, we would have to like drill in to the wall. So it's not finished. It's not even nice, like you know, like the family room is behind me. It's not. So it just is what it is, guys. And you know, not everybody has, I don't know, beautiful laundry room. But you know, my gram raised me to always, whatever you have, take good care of it. Make it look nice. If you have a dirt floor, sweep it every day. So that's kind of how I feel about it. And you know, I just was looking at the laundry room, and I thought, you know what? I'm gonna try to just make it a little more cheery in here and do what I can. So that's my goal, guys. And like I said, I'll be inserting before pictures and then after pictures. So I hope it turns out good, and I hope you guys like it. Okay, so here come the pictures.
Lying here with you so close to me, it's hard to fight these feelings when it feels so hard to breathe. I'm caught up in this moment, I'm caught up in your smile. I've never opened up to anyone, so hard to hold.
Okay guys, I thought I would take a video just to kind of show you what I did. So what I did do is I used this liner on the top of the shelves, and I have the laundry rolls and the flowers just arranged. And then I have the fishbowl with the clothespins, again, decorative purposes. And this actually my mother-in-law cut out for me from the newspaper, and it's so cute. It says love, lust, laundry, and then it says what just happened here. And it says the natural order of things. So I just thought it was really cute, and so I put that there, put it in a little frame, cut it out. And then this has a lot of my dryer sheets. That houses my tennis balls and my baby's dryer sheets. Down here, oh, that was my knees. Down here, I have just like a cute little trial of Tide and a lint brush. And then on the very bottom, those are like those special like mesh bags for your delicates and things like that. And then in here, I just thought it was really cute for this basin to house the laundry soap. So, guys, that is what I did. So, I hope you like it.